Tell me, Clarke, how do you go on after you lose everything?
I've lost everything!
You still have hope?
Anyway, I still have hope.
You're still breathing.
Waiting for the sirens.
You take a breath, then another. That's it.
I doubt you can hear me on this piece of crap radio. But in case this is the last time I get to do this, I just want to say, it's impressive.
So is surviving alone. How'd you do it?
Well, I wasn't alone.
I'm sorry, I couldn't respond to all those years. Maddie told me.
Do you have any idea how much she cares about you? I shouldn't tell you this, but when you were on the ring, she called you on the radio every day for 6 years.
You didn't know that, did you? Of course she did. I know it sounds crazy. Maddie certainly thought it was. But talking to you every day, it's been 2,199 days since Prime Fire. I don't know why I still do this every day. Even though you didn't answer, it kept me sane. Maybe it's my way of staying sane.
This is what we're doing now. The only way we're gonna pull this off is together. You are my family, too. She must be pretty important to you.
She is.
You're too important to me.
I'm pathetic, maybe. It's not crazy.
Yeah.
Wait. She's in danger.
You'll be covering us the entire time. And I trust you. Your faith in him.
I do.
You're really here.
The people you care about are in trouble. I guess you just care about her more.
You only care about Clarke.
Clarke, I need you.
It's been safe for you to come down for over a year now. Why haven't you?
You care about him.
You're okay. Still here.
I care about all of them.
Thanks to you.
Her friends are her weakness.
Start with Bellamy Blake. And you worry about him more.
You're not the only one here trying to save someone you care about.
I'm not letting you go.
Clarke was trying to protect you. You've got such a big heart, Bellamy.
Do anything for her. Protect her.
We had to protect Bellamy,
but the only way to make sure we survive is if he exists too.
The heart and the head.
The heart and the head.
So, what does your head say about two armies fighting a war in the only green place on Earth?
I got you for that. Same as yours.
I need you.
You need me.
Yes.